At his country home in Sussex, Lord Moran is enjoying a new kind of fame. This eminent physician has published a book, Winston Churchill, The Struggle for Survival, dealing with the last 25 years of that great man's life, as seen by his former doctor.
A good many people have wondered what kind of man he was and what was the secret of his mastery over men. I suppose that I had as good a chance as anybody, perhaps better, at knowing the answer. Anyway, this book of mine is an attempt to find the answer, and it was taken from the diaries that I kept during those 25 years.